Not the first time they've battled, as it's also happened at Hawks practice.
So friendly wrestling.
Look that. No,
huh?
Didn't look that violent.
Ah, you know, we're ready to go. It's a big game tonight. I think that's the whole point of coming out from Maury Skate, is get yourself ready to go for tonight's game.
They were ready to go then, and ready to go as well tonight, as the crowd acknowledges the return of Duncan Keith.
That's a great showing of appreciation right there from the United Center fans and what he meant to that organization. But yeah, we talked about that competitive spirit between Taves and Keith and all of those guys back when they were winning cups. They were like brothers. They'd fight, brush themselves off, and then go to battle for one another.
Having said that, partner, I should let you know it's in my contract. There is no playful wrestling ever between
the
two of us.
We're not going to throw down in the booth?
I've already put that in. That was a deal breaker for me.
You want to tap the guy
in Toronto
right now.
I want to live past 50.
You want to tap Gaz to get him in there.